So what do the needles do?
What they do with the needles is promote circulation and promote some healing. There's the posterior tibialis, there's the anterior tibialis, there's the peroneal muscles, and we're putting one needle into each of those muscles, and then there's another point I put on the foot that helps to promote something called qi and blood.
That's actually not that bad.